Now, Boston may not get 30 all the time, but you're not going to beat me in the people in the league. You get 30 and a quarter.
And Sabonis has six.
So I get him 20 and 22 points in a quarter. I mean, you'll see right here just a really good job of getting the ball to Sabonis, able to get through there. The kind of thing you get from McConnell is his recognition of where the opportunities are. That's the first foul under the two-minute mark. And the kind of guy the Pacers have to love being a part of this team.
Oh, what a catch by Sabonis.
They knocked that ball around two or three times, and they hit it twice, and it never came out of his hands to show you his grip strength.
To Kane Fitzgerald and Wonders, and
great
now job, Holiday to
great
steal.
Play by Holiday. Anticipating that one.
And Warren scores in transition.
He needs to leave it alone, though.
Sabonis. And the long rebound, Sabonis got it, and pounds it home.
That's because guys stayed active on the glass, giving you an opportunity.
Going to the backcourt until late in the game.
2 minutes. Great play there by Sumner. His quickness is his best asset. He's only able to break the defense down and deliver the ball to Sabonis, who comes hard to the rim. Cantor can't recover. Wanted to give him a live dribble.
He is 5 of 5 from 3. Sabonis saves it. Warren to tie it. The Pacers have come all the way back.
Pacers do a really good job of seizing the opportunity there. Passed, knocked out to Sabonis. You can see he's excited about the fact.
Sabonis spins against Tice. Pacers have a 2-point lead and a foul.
Attention to him, and they do. Tice gets there. He's not strong enough to keep Sabonis from the basket.
25%.